He's got one done, folks. On to the second one. Twenty-seven seconds. New record.